Hey, my name's Reuben Ledbetter. I'm an ag teacher, but I always wanted to get into show business. I don't really have any talent singing or playing guitar or any instrument for that matter. But I was looking at some videos and I look just like Keith Urban. So what better way to get into show business than contact Keith and see about maybe being his stunt double or maybe stand in for him when he's sick or just can't get to an event. So this is kind of my story.
Here he is with Jennifer Lopez and that other guy. And here he is again with Jennifer Lopez. I was like, I could do that.
Hello? Is Keith Urban there? Keith Urban?
No, you must have the wrong number.
Well, he gave me this number.
No, he must have given you an incorrect number.
No, I don't know how that could be. I don't know. Do you know anybody with his number?
I do not.
All right, thank you.
What?
You know, Keith has an Australian accent. So I really gonna try to train up on that. He uses words like totally and righteous. So just brush up on that a little bit. Keith has a lot of tattoos, really got them all over his body, but I figure I can just wear some clothes and get this wrist tattoo down and I should be fine. Trying to find his wardrobe is really challenging. I went to a couple stores. I just need his clothes and I don't have his money. I was able to find some shirts and found some boots. They weren't perfect, but okay.
Excuse me, sir, do you have any jeans that would be like Keith Urban jeans that you might wear?
I've been really concentrating on guitar moves. He's got a lot of moves that are kind of his own. I've been really spending a lot of time getting it right. You know, I want to have the Keith Urban feel when I go out on the stage. He's got this one move where he kind of puts his guitar like between his legs. It's really hot when he does a solo. There it is. And just really try to get that head swinging. I look just like him. Recently, I was able to go to a concert and stand backstage. I'm right behind that guy there below the stage, but you can't see me, but I'm ready to come out at any minute in case Keith falls or something happens. He gets in. He did fall off the stage one time into a vat of screaming girls, but he didn't recover.
So the next time you see Keith doing an interview or watch American Idol or even go to a concert, it might just be yours truly, your friendly neighborhood ag teacher.